I know.
Today we're scouting for Lily Pulitzer, Worth Avenue.
I know.
Worth Avenue. My happy place.
Okay, man, big
yes. Taking photos of all the vias, streets. Now we're going to a house. Gotta move the car. We only have 1 hour parking. There's another via. This man's in a hurry for a red light. You know who that is?
I forgot this time.
This is a good spot right here. I always like to shoot here too. With all these arches.
Yep.
Kind of Moorish vibe, you know? That's the one where we had lunch, yeah.
So we'll go back through and then over to what's her name's house?
Yeah, you want to move the car? Switch the cars out?
Let's just go to her quick. We'll do it fast.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
See if the door is open. Probably this one. This is a house that I wrapped. Look at this. Isn't this cool? Yeah? Oh! Hello! They're gonna love this place. They're gonna love this place. Look how close it is. Isn't it pretty?
This is very manicured.
This is better than the Four Arts. Are you kidding me?
Yes.
Seriously, I toured the Four Arts. I was not that impressed. This property has a lot of elements of fashion. Oh yeah, they're gonna like this one. This pretty, hun?
Mm-hmm. Nice. Yeah.
See the pool?
Mm-hmm.
Aw, look at the puppy up there. See the puppy? See him? Look at him. They made a gardenia bush into a hedge.
Right.
I love it.
Yeah.
I've never seen it. We've got the gardenias and they're blooming now, but I've never seen it. I didn't realize this was a gardenia hedge. Oh my God, this is awesome. See the puppy up there looking at us. Nice, huh?
Yeah,
sit down, hon. Sit down. Satchity. So what do you think? Atypical Palm Beach mansion.
Check out the other chair. This is
so close. So close to where their store is going to be.
Yeah.
Yeah? You like it?
Yeah, look at
that. Huh? Look at that. It's awesome. Awesome. Stay there, hon. I'm just videotaping.
Yeah.
Two days
away from being put down.
Oh, yeah. This one had a number of put
downs. Pine grain on this.
Oh.
He's not 10 years old.
That dog was 10 years old, you got us that.
Yeah.
Really?
Thanks for letting us in.
Of course.